T-Mall, Josh Briggs, and Brooks.
Talent all over the bracket itself. Lagarde XT by storm since their arrival.
Brutus starting things off with Jensen. But look, you
first got here, they now already knew, they were tough. On top they were, now we know. Listen, they lacked Briggs Jensen. Listen, that was scouting that. He's bleeding from the mouth.
And have been successful in this tournament most recently. Riddle
titles very soon after what we saw.
Classic matchup, and I have just been. And look, Briggs and Jensen win tonight, win the Dusty. They haven't won the hearts of Casey and Kate. You know that.
Look, right, I get it. There are a couple.
Whoa!
Only 10. Really did it. Brutus and Jules
later on with massive.
Right up in the grill. Inflicting some punishment. And to you, Wade, what separates
Jules? That we've never seen before.
Wow! You need great tag. You ever slap your tag team partner across the face? The midsection. And whoa!
These four men have incurred thus.
Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic earn a guarantee. Dropping it, splashing anything that. I mean, it's not been very long for the Creed brothers. They've been taking this move to the limit.
Now Josh Briggs short.
Realize it. Certainly realizes it now. Offense. Creed brothers first absolute banger of a tag.
Took to a whole new level. That was
your pick, Wade. The Creed brothers. The finals. Who will they face? Either Grizzled Young Veterans or will be.